The man known as the American Taliban will be released from the Terre Haute federal prison this week. John Walker Lind's projected release date is tomorrow. Lind was arrested in Afghanistan in 2001 during the U.S. invasion. He pled guilty to fighting for the Taliban after the September 11th attacks. Walker Lind has served 17 years of his 20-year sentence. During his sentencing, Walker Lind told the court if he had known what he now knows about the Taliban, he would have never joined.